Good morning, children. Welcome to your online classes, children. In the previous video, we have to talk about myself. Okay. In this video, I will solve you the exercise. Look at this. Now, tell us some things about yourself. Tick the correct boxes. I am a boy. If you are a boy, tick here. Or you are a girl, Take here. My hair look like this. Your hair is look like this or this. Okay. If you are a boy, looking like this. I wear. Do not wear glasses. No. If you are wear glasses, now take here. I am right-handed. But right-handed. Or left-handed. So, right-handed. Do not have a nickname. If you have nickname like your name Vikas or your nickname is Vicky. So, if you have nickname, take here. Okay. Next, I card. Every student wears a special card in school, which is known as I card. Identity card and I card helps teachers and friends to know who we are. Name. Just like a I card. In this box, you paste your picture, name, whatever you. For example, Raj, father's name. What is the name of your father's address? Where do you live? Class first, section B. Your roll number and your bus route number. You will fill this card. Oral question, what is your age? Look at this page. I am 6 years old. I am 6 years old. This is the first question's answer. When does your birthday fall? My birthday is on. This is the second question's answer. My birthday is on. Here you will fill your date of birth. For example, 8 December. In which class do you study? In which class do you study? I study in class first. I am in class first. You will write this question in your notebook. Okay, children? Take the correct answer. Multiple choice question. What is the colors of your hair? Black. Not gray or brown. Black. Tick here. What do you like to do in the evening? Play with friends, watch TV or read books? If you are play with friends, you will tick here. Or read books, tick. Play with friends. Unscramble the words with the help of picture clues. Look at this picture. Nose. Unscramble word. Nose. N-O-S-E. N-O-S-E. Ear. E-A-R-S. Lips. L-I-P-S. Teeth. T-W-E-T-H. Eyes, E-Y-E-S, hair, H-A-I-R. Okay, children? Fill in the blanks. An I-card is a special card. I-card is a special card. An I-card is helpful for our teacher and friends. Okay. True or false? An I-card contains our name, class, and other particulars. Tick. This is right. Anybody can wear anybody's identity card? No. This is wrong. Write 4 sentences about yourself. Like, my name is, whatever your name, you will write here. I am 6-year-old or 7-year-old. I study in class 1st. My school name is CrossFit Girls College. These are 4 lines. Okay. Answer the following question. Which card do you wear in school? I card. What information does an identity card bear? This question answer. I card contains our name, class, school, address, and telephone number. This is number four answer. Okay. Okay, children, thank you.